got 10 seconds. Where's the truck?
You gonna shoot my little girl?
If I have to.
Okay, don't know. I told you everything that I know. He's gone. He left. He was in the barn. I swear to God.
Just let her go.
Ow. Please.
He was in there. Let her go.
7 seconds.
I'm telling you the truth. He was in there.
God.
Tell him to get away from my little girl now. You touch her and I'll kill you.
I'm dead.
You got 2 seconds.
I need the truth.
Please.
Shoot her.
Moving your way. What's happening, baby? Who are they?
It's a truck. They want the truck.
Who are they? Who are you? And who are you calling baby? I know you heard me.
I'm her boyfriend.
He's my boyfriend.
What? You're not her boyfriend.
His name's Shane and he drives, Dad.
What kind of cars are those? They're so scary. There's another one coming up the back. We gotta try to lose him in the cornfield.
This is not how I wanted us to meet, okay? I'm Shane, and I'm a completely
and other I
level
am not
guy.
Talking to you. Drive the car! Watch out, watch out!
Good. It's like today I've gone to a whole other level.
Bro, focus. Stop talking.
Shane, look out.
This may be primarily my fault, okay? They said they were going to bring a check. I didn't know they were going to set a death squad.
Hang on. We got ourselves a winner. Don's got it over here. Let's get it.
We lost him.
Good job, stranger from the cornfields.
The scary cars are back.
Lose them at the factory, Shane.
that money. Doesn't seem like it.
Cade!
Take him upstairs!
We're losing him on the fifth floor.
Do that thing, Shane.
You know it.
What do you mean? What thing?
What we're about to do is gonna be kinda scary.
Take out your guns and shoot them!
You're shooting up!
Patrick, grab my stick! Grab my stick!
What?
She's got the best hands in the business.
Ready, Tess?
Wait, Kate! Lucas!
Wait! Lucas! Lucas, above you!